And new reports indicate progressive lawmakers in Congress want to introduce a four-day work week. The group is proposing the 32-Hour Work Week Act, which would reduce the normal 40-hour week by one day. Supporters of the bill say it would help employees who have been forced to put in longer hours and work harder while their income stays the same. Other countries are testing out that notion. A four-day work week in Iceland has shown benefits, with workers reporting less burnout and more positivity.